Kaseng NPP kalong ka election GHADC ka banwan kanlong ka jekhun ka bating e bha namar baro ki seng sign per thei kinyale ting e banyo e ka jing job u president ka NPP u WR kharluki u long ka seng NPP ka khmiran ti be ba kan job e baro ki seat.
It is very crucial. Every election is crucial. So if you ask me as a strategist, my target is 29 out of 29. This is my target that my party should win. Because I know how crucial is this election for us or for other parties. For the Congress, it's a do and die battle. Yeah, it's a do and die battle for them. What? If they lose here, they're gone.
So will the NPP ensure that?
Well, that is top priority of the NPP to ensure that Congress never raises its head again in Garhwals.
Habla kali halor ke jingbam sab haji ache DC u ba kharu khi ulong baki bakinno kim de bach kinno henre ki deban file da ke FIR.
Let us see from where it started, from which year. It is not during the time of the NPP. It has a long history. Even before MPP comes to power, it is already there. So when it comes to real talking in the field, we'll see. Let the people respond. Because, you know, allegation is very easy. That's why I was telling them, when you make allegation, you have every right to file an FIR. Why are you not filing an FIR? As responsible citizen, as responsible elected representative, you're so responsible, file an FIR. Don't just allege.
Hakabai day par bar kabai election hamorikan and constituency uba khalu khi ulong bakaseng NPP kan ye khun bej banyo ek jing job hakane ka constituency ru but ek kerteng jo kertong uban ye khun on sapin tip shen.
Us every seat is important, so we'll try our level best to go all out to win the seat.